Here's the first test of the 2.1 amp I got on eBay. 100 watt subwoofer, 50 watts of channel, left, right. $15, took about two or three weeks to come in. Gonna compare that against the $300 Bose, granted with a slightly larger setup. Here we go. Master volume, subwoofer, treble, on off, and turn it back up again, and switch over to the Bose. Really?